Vanillin. What is vanillin? Vanillin is an organic compound with the molecular formula C8H8O3. It is a phenolic aldehyde. Its functional groups include aldehyde, hydroxyl, and ether. It is the primary component of the extract of the vanilla bean. But can you believe if almost 99% vanillin productions in the world not come from vanilla beans? In this video, I will show you the facts. Vanillin is the primary component of the extract of the vanilla bean. It is used as a flavoring agent in foods, beverages, and pharmaceuticals. It is a phenolic aldehyde, an organic compound with the molecular formula C8H8O3. The history of vanillin begins with Cortez, the famous Spanish conquistador, who is said to have been served a chocolate drink flavored with vanilla by the Aztecs around 1520. He brought the knowledge of both chocolate and vanilla back to Spain and Europe, where they rapidly became popular. Gobeli, in 1858, was the first to isolate and identify the vanillin constituent of the vanilla bean and to confirm that this was the chief flavor environment. The vanilla aroma was so popular that in 1875, less than 20 years from its initial isolation, synthetic vanillin became available in France and the United States. Vanillin was first synthesized from eugenol, which is the essential oil from cloves, then lignin, and then guaiacol. Currently, around 20,000 tons are produced per year. Vanillin production now is produced from oil 85%, woody biomass 15% and vanilla pods less than 1%. Vanilla beans are harvested from species of the vanilla orchid, a tropical climbing plant grown in Mexico, Madagascar, Java, Sumatra, Indonesia, East Nusa Tenggara, Bali, Uganda, Reunion, and Tahiti. Each vanilla orchid must be manually pollinated to attain reasonable yields. Hand pollination is very laborious and discourages the cultivation of these plants at a very large scale. The cured vanilla pods have vanillin at a concentration of 1.0 to 2.0% %W/W. When vanillin is produced from vanilla beans by this process, the labeling on the consumer product may be indicated as natural vanilla flavor, which is a powerful marketing argument. The worldwide production of natural vanilla extract is 40 to 50 tons per year, which represents less than 1% of the total vanillin production. Around 85% of the world supply is produced from petro-based intermediates, especially guaiacol. Vanillin is produced by condensation of guaiacol with glyoxylic acid followed by oxidation of the resulting mantellic acid to the corresponding phenylglyoxylic acid and, finally, decarboxylation continues to be a competitive industrial process for vanillin synthesis. Currently, guaiacol is synthesized from cate coal, which is prepared by acid catalyzed hydroxylation of phenol with H2O2. Glyoxylic acid is obtained as a byproduct in the oxidation of glyoxyl with nitric acid.